ready hain. Now just brief your characters, simple, and just talk about your plot.
Hello everyone, today we are performing on a very famous show, Shark Tank. So we have chess number 2 here, who is Ashwini Grover. Myself, I am the entrepreneur, and chess number 3 is Anupam Mittal. So in the starting of play, we begin when the entrepreneur enters the room.
Okay, now let's get a seat.
Hello Sharks, my name is Sriha and I am here with a very innovative dive. You never have seen such a product before. I have always seen that in the industry there are many different types of writing pads and IDs available. But I have never seen something that combines both an iPad and a writing mode. So today I present to you the Paddle. It includes both. When you open the Paddle, you can see there are pages available for writing, as well as at the end of it, you can see a screen where you can write with the pen provided with it, the virtual pen. It is quite, you may compare it with the iPad, but it has many features other than that. Just like a laptop, you can use different programs, and also it has a very good processor.
Okay, so welcome to Shark Tank.
What is different in your product? Why can't someone else, like classmate maybe, can copy this?
I have actually had a patent of this design, and no other person in the industry can copy it.
So how you have managed to scale this business to a wider scale?
We have seen that in many reality shows, like including Shark Tank, you have to write on the writing pad or the information pad. And that is a waste of money, I think. Many trees are cut for it, and oh look. So this diary would help reduce the deforestation in our country. Also, it would be much easier and a pleasant experience to use this.
What is the difference between your pocket and normal iPad?
You see, the normal iPad ranges between 70,000 to 120,000, and this diary is available just for rupees 5,000.
Can you see this?
Yes.
What was your offer again?
My offer was rupees 50,000 for 2% increase.
2%.
Is this a direct B2B market or B2C market?
It is a business to customer market.
Don't you think it is a high valuation